I'm gonna record this. Testing loops, by the way. Dude, I spent 5 seconds to craft. No way. Julian is rank one if you lose. Check it out. My hands are fucking cold. It's gonna be the reason why I lose this game. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking regret this so bad. Actually dying. I just wanna play right now. Switching socks, sleeping good and long. Bones feeling dense as fuck. Wish a nigga would cross. Where is it? Where's the fucking block? Oh my god, I'm a fucking chicken, dude. I swear to god. White leaf on my boxers. White leaves turn them favors for the low. And that means cheese ain't shit free, and I know it. Even love ain't just not called that clinic. Holy fuck. You gotta hit the pussy grotto. I might be part chicken, actually. I'm not gonna lie. That should be like the sub sound or something. I think I'd get a lot more subscribers if that was my sub sound. Cluck for us. How in the hell did you make that noise? I actually don't know. I think I was sick that day. I don't know if that has anything to do with it though. Can you make that follower sound? I don't think anyone would follow if that was a sound. Let's see how trash electrocute is. She starts to stub you again, right? Oh my god, what was that? Did you gain? Tell me. You lost lane. Fucking weirdo. I actually need to save my Ian, unless I know like I'm 100% gonna hit it. Cause you can get that fat electrocute procking. I can't be wasting it like that. Should probably ward up now. Phase rush. Let's see. So he gets a fatter electrocute proc. Don't start topside. If you start topside, I could get really fucked right now. Oh my god, it's actually over. It's actually over. Right. What? Wait, wait, close the stream. I'm fucking trolling. Guys, guys, close the fucking stream. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Jesus fucking Christ, I'm bad. What? That was actually fucking embarrassing. Holy shit, that was actually embarrassing. Dude, why am I so fucking bad? What? What? Dude, oh my god. That was actually so fucking sad. Wait, let me just wash. I can't believe I just fucking pre-nut and fucking used barrier like that. Holy shit. I'm actually a little bitch. Whatever, I somehow killed him. Just rush Negatron in this lane and just keep it until you off item. It was fucking dick all over him. Oh my fucking god, I suck off. There's no point of going W versus lane, to be honest. Just go for fatter, thicker trades. I mean, you actually does zero damage. I think electrocute's definitely better late game, but just has no presence in lane. Like literally zero. just flash? I thought that did auto damage for a second. I think, since that was pretty close to mid. Pretty sure he's like right here. I don't want to waste my E. Are you serious? Stops chasing. I don't know if he has flash up. I'm pretty sure he does. Jesus Christ. Fucking watch these slugs. Where'd he stay? He has such a shitty back here. These garbage items. Tank and jungle player. Look to escape. Might want to escape somehow. I don't know how I feel about this. Is that our one? Rushing Negatron just makes LeBlanc useless, because all she's about is just winning lane. She back, all good. Once we scale, fuck, she isn't actually that bad. It's definitely better than Ahri, because you actually do a lot more damage, just fucking complete dog shit in lane. So since I'm actually like going even in lane, it's gonna be pretty good once I hit 2 iron power spike. There's no point of going Banshees, because I already went Megatron. This game's over. To be honest, at this point, the block's fucking useless. Going forward. Electrocute's super busted, dude. 350 fucking damage, 320. Insane, actually. Let's see. I actually wanna fuck it, I'm too lazy to shove this out. It's gonna shove towards me, I think. I think it's like basically even. I think it's shoving towards me a little bit. (Clears throat) Electrocute's super busted. Once my sorcery runes start kicking in, it's actually GG for them. Oh, don't get him free kills, please. I don't know where Zinzo is, but he has no flash. Oh my god, I forgot to put a point W. Now I have to get it at like level 13, I think. Or 12, I think it's 12. I can get it next. No. I don't have to put a point Q. Yeah, as long as my team doesn't like overstep and feed LeBlanc kills, she just gonna be useless. Sorry, I have to talk to my moderator. I should have barriered, that was pretty risky. I didn't realize how strong it was, to be honest. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, my W. Nice. If I get my money right, you know I won't need you. And I tell you, I hope the sack is full up. I'm fucking, oh, I'm fucked up. Spend it when I get that. I ain't trying to keep you. Can't keep up a conversation. Can't nobody read you. Why your eyes well up? Did you call me from a seance? You were from my past. We not forget to put a point in W. I've been out here for trying to remember. Okay, off this way. Nice. Hope you're doing well, bro. I think he flashed, right? Like, eat out of me. Everybody needs you. Ooh, nani nani. This feel like a quake. I'm not gonna push up because I have no quarters and zones. If he's anywhere near me, I'm just fucking dead. Do we have any towers in? All towers are still up. But I can't really pressure him because LeBlanc just fucking chains me and I'm dead. I am really scared right now. Yeah, whatever. Fuck me all you want. I mean, I'm not gonna push him now because top died, so there's like no possibility of him being top, and bot's super pushed in anyway, so he could only really gank good. If I push up, I'm the only one who can gank, so I'm just gonna jerk off under my tower. Nice, yeah, I'm sorry. Oh, he's doing drag, okay. He's probably waiting for me here. Oh, okay. He might 4-man dive bot. Possibly. I think I could do a 2v1, to be honest. Oh, that was a short fucking round. Oh, fucking, this is pretty hard. If I get there in time. Yeah, this game's over at this point. Let's see, electrocute. He's probably gonna miss cannon. Yeah, he's just cannon XP unless he's fucking quick as shit. love denying people cannons now, it's so fucking nice. Oh, gotta kill them. Lucky. This bot was pretty low. This guy is pretty squishy. Ooh, super thick proc one. So busted. Let's see. I'm just gonna rush Lich Bane since I already have that mark that I get from rushing Banshees. There's no point. You probably go for this. Yeah. I'm just gonna back Rasheen and Sorcs. You don't go early, it's your two boots. Not super early. Depends, if I get fucked over by my backs, then I'd probably rush Mercs. I mean, this works. Pretty sure I could hold this without all the time. I should do that. Wait, I'm trolling. Wait, I'm fucking. 420, dude, it was 4-420. Jesus Christ, I actually fucked that up. Please get him. Oh, that's depressing. He has 6 kills, huh? Oops. If I save my electrocute for when he ulted me instead of autoing him and popping it, maybe I kill him. I think he flashed out, or I think he healed, at least. I'm not sure if he flashed out, though. It was a pretty bad attempt. If I flashed the hook, I think I would've killed him. It's actually doing quite a bit of damage. But I would only go it if I could make it from the laning phase, but you also want the advantage to get it from the laning phase using the area. Nice attempt. I think someone flashed out. I think it was Thresh. She got 6 kills then. Fuck. I'm just gonna scale, to be honest. Scaling's actually pretty trash with Reeves and Draven. Jesus, fuck. Why is he so fucking strong? Can't get my Q off. Where'd my team go? They all ran away. Fucking Ezreal's chunky. Chunky isn't strong as fuck. No way LeBlanc will be willing to, to be honest. He's too strong with Negatron. But he's actually pretty strong now. I have a bunch of fucking kills, Jesus. I've seen a lot of Gathering Storm kicking, I guess. I don't think he has it. He actually could, but jump mid first, please. Yeah, you're dead. Can't do anything versus that. Unless he somehow gets into bushes and actually she's on. Oh. Nope, that's not happening. Nice try, bud. I'm gonna be strong as fuck now. Got my Lich Bane. Team fighting with Sheen. Smock's probably gonna have it, yeah, she'd decap that. Be a lot stronger as well. God, that Ezreal's so fucking strong, holy shit. I have that MR to shit on the block, just can't deal with this really now. Fuck. I'm gonna get fucking one shot. You are, I guess. Don't wanna waste flash for this guy. Probably should've. I don't know how I keep getting hit by a Q. Like, what the fuck? Why am I the one getting hit by them? Standing behind like two people. Life just isn't fair. Oh fuck, I forgot to cheat for this. Unlucky. They might attempt. I can't all back. What I can get at this point. Don't know what I should get, to be honest. Go catch top. I think just getting a decap's not that bad. Decent, I guess. Just AP. Summoners. Yeah, his mental's pretty weak, huh? Hard to build that Mario, so damn, I should die to QW, what the fuck. It's pretty nuts. Some damage. That's definitely some damage. I got shit on by Orin, Jesus. Damn. Holy fuck. This Draven's pretty fucking bad. ADC defense is like, fuck you, one tricks Draven too, unlucky. Careful consideration skim is in fact a dodge. That's what happened, bud. Got clapped, I guess. Oh my god. Oh my god, I flashed. Let's get him. Back here, hopefully this is more and just jumps on me and kills me. I'm pretty sure I can do this. Just CC them. Or flash fucking melee range. It's pretty manly too, I guess. Okay. Okay. Not too far behind, turns out. Not a horrible champ, but there's definitely better picks right now. Is he chilling this bush? Two kids in a swimming pool. I'm not brave. I'm not brave. Low-key shit my pants. I guess we're gonna split push, seal up. Just not too long to do. Been living in an idea from another man's mind. Just seal up. Maybe I'm a fool. I can just kill her with a QE. Domination's busted. Two kids in the swimming pool. I think he ignited. I'm not afraid. Pretty sure. Still alive. Don't feel safe being 1 HP. So I'm gonna void next. I put that fight so fucking bad. Jesus Christ, my positioning was actually it. It's just a fun fill up friend. It's not. Eastern UEFA. It was so fucking bad. Jesus. You got that tired. Close to the I feel like I'm one shot there from lane. This guy can't kill me. I have 666 AP. Oh, yeah. Well, the walk's pretty fucking shit late game, so that's nice. I probably could have won rallies, but I just want to burst through just Warren, to be honest. Rallies is pretty garbage for some team. Oh, yeah, we got extra to burn. It's way more worth it. Maybe have a good cry about you. See some colors, light hang glide off the moon. Catch top. Could be waiting in that bush. Oh, he's that fucking slimy. Please don't get caught. Brain's almost up. What does this give now? Does this give cooldown? Yeah, this gives cooldown. All I really want from it is the cooldown and MR. HP is pretty nice too. I don't really care about the aura that like doesn't reach me. Are we gonna attempt to rush it? I fucking think so. Probably in that bush. It's always. Okay. That fucking is real fucked up. I'll probably go for one. Definitely good on. The Blitz Brain does like 6,000 damage. Okay, my butt clenched a little bit, a little tight. Probably not do that.